Hello everyone. In this video I'm going to show you how to compare text string and numbers between two cells by using two types of Excel functions. I have two columns contained with text strings and numbers. What I need here to return true if two text strings are exactly the same including upper or lowercase. For this we can use Excel exact and delta function. The Excel exact function compares two text strings, considering upper and lower case characters, and returns true if they are the same, and false if not. The Excel delta function will test if two numeric values are equal. When values are equal, delta returns 1, otherwise returns 0. However, we can use delta function to compare the text string as well by converting the text string into a number. Let's see how we can use these two functions for the given data. First, let us use Excel exact function. Enter function like equal exact. Now select the cell references individually for the text 1 and text 2 arguments. Now copy down the formula. Now you can see it returned me true if both text and numbers are same including upper and lower case text. Now let's use the delta function in the second column. As said earlier, delta function can be applied between two numbers. In order to use between two text strings, we should convert the given text string to a number. Otherwise, it will return a value error. To avoid this, we can use Excel code function. Please check my previous tutorial on extracting uppercase letter from a text string to get more idea about the Excel code function. Okay, now enter formula in the second column like equal delta, then Excel code function. Now select the first cell reference. Comma, again code, then the second cell reference. Now close the bracket. You can see now it returned me value 0, it means two text strings are not the same. Now copy the formula only for the text string. For numbers, just use delta function as of exact function. The function returned the value of 0 and 1, which is same as the results from the Excel exact function. Thank you for watching. I hope you have learned something new today. Please make sure to like the video, comment your thoughts on this tutorial, and consider subscribing to my YouTube channel for more future videos. Have a nice day.